I was supposed to go get a blood draw today to see if I have high cholesterol, but instead I got a little bit of a relapse, so I'm gonna just stay at home. I got my COVID booster, and we're just gonna take it easy.